low gear.
Okay.
It's low gear, 19. Medium.
Okay.
Wheels are in good shape.
Wheels are in good shape.
355. That's probably a pretty common speed for someone to drive.
Okay.
We did low, medium, high.
Yeah.
And then we did, we'll put it in medium just for the, on the safe side. And we'll try the three other gears that will give you the whole combination. And so now this one, medium.
Middle.
140.
Okay. Okay.
Now this one, the handle.
Middle left.
90.
So there we go, all the combinations of gears we showed.
We got all the combinations, so we'll try one that, we'll go up to 900, but that's about all I want to do without anything in the chuck.
Okay. This is about as high as we're going to go here. That doesn't seem like 900.
Oh, wait. There, now it's going to be 900.
There we go. That seems like 900. All right, let's do some feeds and take a look at the apron here. Get into something lower. Okay.
Start the lead screw over.
Okay.
Moving forward.
Okay. Get it all on the DRO. Okay. All right. Sounds good. All right.
We got the lead screw running.
Okay. Now we got the lead screw going. I forgot to show that on the last part.